How you guys doing? I'm down here in the Crooked Letter. Super hot down here. I'm just sweating. Look at this shiny forehead. Down here with the fam. You know, getting it in. So we got a lot of generations here. So here's the riddle for this Riddle Sunday. All right. A bank teller was leaving work for the day. He came to the edge of the parking lot and he had a choice. He wanted to know which direction to go. He wanted to pick the right direction to go. So there are two directions, left and right. Which way did he turn? That was the riddle for this week. I hope you figure it out. It should be a good one. All right, now the winner for riddle number three, was Chris Artis. His correct answer was randomly chosen from the available correct answers, which were in the comments below, by this person right here.
Hey.
What's your name?
Jada.
And what did you do?
I picked Christopher.
As?
The winner.
For?
The riddle.
Good job. So, congratulations to Mr. Christopher Artis. He is the recipient of a new Visa gift card for $10. And hopefully, the winner of this one will get it as well.
Like the video.
Comment.
I subscribe to the channel, so you should too.
If you want good food, subscribe!
You heard them people. Like, comment, subscribe!